A great habit to get into is learning how to quickly move yourself from side to side to be able to support yourself. Especially when you're riding in off-road conditions, you may come to an off-camber situation, you may come to a stop and there's a washout and you need to put one foot down on the other, because if you go to put both feet down, you might not be able to have a secure footing.